Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather on a Monday night. A little bit of snow coming down in many communities, but it'll gradually taper off as the evening unfolds here. Temperatures then expected to fall back into the upper 20s, so watch for some icing later on tonight. It's nothing too widespread, but it doesn't take much, especially with all the moisture from earlier today and temperatures starting to dip back into the 20s. A little icing perhaps on the back roads too first thing tomorrow morning. Storm system that's responsible for it is well south of New England. We're just on the outer fringe of it. It moves away from the area. High pressure then builds in, so partly sunny skies expected tomorrow. There'll still be a good deal of cloudiness mixing in with the sunshine, but a milder day. Afternoon temperatures topping out in the lower 40s, whereas today we only got to 35 degrees. 8-day forecast then. Wednesday looks to be the pick of the week with sunshine and 42. Another messy storm comes here on Thursday with some wet snow in the mountains and probably rain at the coast.